Good evening.
It's fantastic. Very beautiful weather today. Wimbledon, everything's looking really good. So this evening's meeting, we have a number of speeches that are lined up. I think we're going to have a great evening of speeches. Before we start, I'd just like to point out a couple of things. Firstly, if there's a fire, I mean, I'll disappear completely. So don't go wrong here. But for the rest of you, this is a one fire escape. And there's an escape out there to the right. Additionally, there's the toilets out to the right as well. And I think during our network break, there's a coffee and tea which will be out there as well. So those are just things to bear in mind. So I'm going to run through the program today. There's a couple of changes. So what I'll do is I'll run through what the changes are first, and then go through in detail what we're doing. So we have on the program, we had David as Ramiro. So we'll change that. So David is now going to be the general evaluator. And for Gamera, we're going to cheat. I'm going to be a half Gamera, and I'll explain what I mean in a second. I'm going to be a reverse Gamera, but we'll see what that means. In terms of evaluators, so I'll quickly run through. So Dennis is evaluating Bobby, which is no change. Angela is evaluating Denise, which is no change. And we've got along with Harry Kavita here today, who will evaluate Nika on a special speech. And we've got Tony down to evaluate Elsa.
Elsa's broken down. She's waiting for Yo-Yo, so she's okay. Going to keep me updated.
Okay, so hopefully she'll be here. We've got some time before we get down to her, so hopefully that'll work. Okay, so those are the changes to the program. So what I'd like to do now is just to run you through some of the roles that are made. Some of the roles. First, I'd like to talk about Video Master. So we actually didn't have one until about 5 seconds ago. And Ranga, in his first meeting, was grandly volunteered to step in to be our Video Master. So thank you very much. Usually we have a grammarian, but today we're going for the opposite approach, the reverse grammarian. So instead of a word of the day that you must use, there's some words you absolutely must not use. And essentially, basically, actually, and like, entirely banned. Absolutely entirely banned. So luckily we're not a bunch of 16-year-olds, we can stop at the like one. But the rest of it, I think we can adhere to. We also have a quizmaster. For the purpose of a quizmaster, it's a fairly new role, but the idea of a quizmaster is, as the evening goes on, quizmaster listens to us and writes down a few questions. And the important thing is, at the end of the day, he or she has a huge amount of questions to give out, hopefully, to give out, as she asks questions. So the quizmaster for the evening is Jill. And last but not least, I guess I heard the other day that the time is the currency of the 21st century. And so our currency trader for today is Mary. So, do you want to come and explain how time works?
Yeah.